Good morning, and welcome to Francis Howell Central High School's commencement ceremony for the class of 2023. It is my honor and privilege as principal of Francis Howell Central High School to preside over this exciting and dignified ceremony. We begin this morning's program with the senior members of Francis Howell Central Choir singing our national anthem. I invite all who are able to please stand. Gentlemen, please remove your caps. And gentlemen graduates, please remove your mortarboards.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light, what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Please be seated. Leading the graduates this morning were this year's Grand Marshals. Each year, two Francis Howell Central teachers are chosen by the senior class to receive this honor. This year, the honor goes to Miss Lori Fay and Mr. Taylor Yoakum. Graduates, let's congratulate your grand marshals. Thank you, Ms. Fay and Mr. Yoakum, for your dedication to the students of Francis Howell Central. You have positively impacted these graduates and hold a very special place in the hearts of the class of 2023. In addition to the grand marshals, each year a few seniors are chosen to represent their class by giving a speech to their classmates at graduation. It is an honor to be selected to speak, to reflect on shared high school memories, and to encourage fellow classmates. Greetings from the class of 2023 will be shared this morning by our first senior speaker, Nolan Haberstroh. Nolan is the son of Craig and Angela Haberstroh, and he would like to thank them for their unconditional love and support over the years. Nolan plans to utilize his earned A-plus money to attend St. Charles Community College for 2 years prior to transferring to Mizzou. He is a driven and passionate individual who is on the path to pursuing a degree in English or journalism. Throughout Nolan's academic journey, he has showcased his exceptional skills and dedication to the field. As a sophomore, he took on the role of a student leader for seminar circles, demonstrating his natural inclination towards leadership and teamwork. This year, Nolan served as a staff reporter for the school newspaper, honing his writing abilities and gaining valuable journalistic experience. Nolan's outstanding achievements have not gone unnoticed, as he was awarded the prestigious Silver Shield Award, a testament to his commitment and excellence. Outside of his scholastic pursuits, he finds solace in playing the piano and indulges in creative writing during his leisure time. Nolan's unwavering passion for language, storytelling, and his exceptional track record make him an ideal candidate for a successful future in the realms of English and journalism. In addition to his impressive academic and leadership achievements, Nolan has continuously challenged himself academically throughout his high school years. With an impressive 3.9 GPA, Nolan takes immense pride in his academic accomplishments. He has consistently taken a rigorous course load, immersing himself in all four core areas of study. Despite the demanding workload, he has excelled in all areas, maintaining exceptional grades and displaying a hunger for knowledge. Nolan's dedication to intellectual growth and his commitment to a comprehensive education showcase his unwavering determination and capacity for academic excellence. Please welcome Nolan Haberstroh.
If I had to summarize my experience as a student at Francis Howell Central, which I kind of do, it'd be good times with good people. It's as simple as that. There were thousands of experiences had, dozens of subjects learned, and even the occasional unfortunate moment, like getting my scooter stolen by Nick Ordenow when my leg was broken. I'm not gonna let you forget that, Nick. But at the end of the day, it's the good times and good people that stick in my mind. I think about my oldest friends, people who in some cases I've known since I was 7. I think about my closest friends, those that have stayed with me through every moment spent in school. I think about my most unlikely friends, those who I thought I had nothing in common with and would never speak a word to, that have become integral to my life in some cases. And I think about the genuine humanity shown to me and everyone else by the students of our school every day. If I'm being perfectly honest, I think a lot about how much I'm gonna miss it all. It's a tough thing to grapple with, you know? It's the definitive end of a massive period of our lives. It feels like being asked to leave when you just sat down and started to get comfortable. But dwelling on that is doing ourselves a disservice. Being a student at FHC has been a highlight of my life, and I'm gonna miss it, but I know whatever comes next has the potential to be bigger and better for all of us. What our class has accomplished these last 4 years is nothing short of remarkable. I'm not talking about our grades or how many games we won or how good we are at anything in particular. Not that we aren't impressive in that regard, but our true accomplishment is coming to France South Central as middle schoolers and graduating today as individuals, as well-rounded people. I'm not going to say adults because a good chunk of us definitely don't fit that definition yet. Santino, Mr. Sievers, we're going to get there eventually, but the point still stands. We face some pretty serious challenges, making it through the quarantine year being the biggest one. For half of us, it was going to school completely online and isolated. For the other half, it was being in an empty school without a lot of our friends. It was a tough year. But heading into our junior year, we really came together to form a community stronger than the one we had before. It should have been a lot harder to get to that point. I mean, we were separated as a class for an entire year with almost no in-person contact. We were able to bring our class back together, though, like nothing ever happened. That's why I'm confident that whatever comes next, we'll be able to adjust and even thrive. We can't give ourselves complete credit, though. A lot of that has to go to our teachers, counselors, and administrators. Yeah. Teachers, in a lot of ways, the backbone of society. And we've had some of the best. It's not an easy job. Teachers have to control the behavior of 30 kids at once, all while trying to teach them some pretty complex ideas and often having to be entertaining on top of that. Seriously, I've had teachers that could have a career in stand-up comedy if they wanted to, but they go beyond that. They leave a serious impression on a student. They act as role models, mentors, or even just give someone a place where they can be themselves or let their guard down. I'm gonna get a little bit preachy for a minute, but I promise it's not too long. After graduation, I'm gonna write every teacher that ever had an impact on me a personalized letter. I recommend you all do the same. We owe them a lot. It's hard to put into words how much I've enjoyed and appreciated my time at FHC. School before my freshman year was very challenging, and I struggled to make or keep friends. But as this year has come to an end, I've been reflecting on the past few, and I've come to realize that most of who I am today is a result of people and events at FHC. It's been great. You have all been great. This class has potential to go really far. Thank you all sincerely for the good times and for being such good people.
Thank you, Nolan. At this time, I would like to highlight the Francis Howell Central Senior Choir. They will be singing their chosen senior song, In My Life, by John Lennon and Paul McCartney. Featured soloists are Annalisa Hollowood and Kaylee Wright.
Some have gone.
people and things that went before. I know I'll often stop and think about them.
In my life, I love you more. Though I know
Great job, choir. Let's give our Francis Howell Central Senior Choir members another round of applause. Please allow me to introduce Kaylee Wright, a distinguished scholar, performer, and community leader. Daughter of Jennifer and Joseph Wright, Kaylee is a remarkable young woman with an unwavering passion for biochemistry and a deep commitment to the performing arts. Her upcoming academic journey at the prestigious Oxford College of Emory University is set to launch her into a world of limitless possibilities. Throughout her high school years, Kaylee has been an integral part of the Spotlight Players, showcasing her talents and dedication to the dramatic arts. Her outstanding contributions earned her an induction into both the National and International Thespian Honor Society. Kaylee's passion for performing extends beyond the stage. For the past 3 years, she has served as the voice of Francis Howell Central, leading her peers every day in the Pledge of Allegiance and delivering the student announcements each morning. In addition to her involvement in the performing arts, Kaylee has excelled in her academic pursuits. A 3-year participant in the school choir, she has demonstrated her musical talents on various stages, including the prestigious Missouri Music Educators Association. Her exceptional performances have earned her accolades, including being selected as a 2-time member of the Metro 8 Honor Choir, achieving gold and silver medals at the district and state level for solo and ensemble performances, and most recently being awarded the prominent 22-23 Director's Award. With a remarkable 4.6 GPA, she has been named an AP Scholar with Distinction. Additionally, she has received the George Washington Carver Award, the Seal of Biliteracy Award, the President's Award of Educational Excellence, and the Ultimate Spartan Award, which exemplifies her dedication to her school and her community. With her determination, intellect, and creative spirit, there is no doubt that Kaylee will continue to make a profound impact on her chosen field of biochemistry and the broader community around her. We eagerly anticipate the bright future that lies ahead for this outstanding young woman. Please welcome Kaylee Wright.
morning. To those who don't know me, my name is Kaylee Wright. I'd like to start by thanking everyone for being here today, and especially parents and teachers for supporting your kids and students throughout the past 4 years. I remember being in fourth grade and sitting in class with my friends when we realized our lunch numbers all began with the same two numbers. Our teacher was quick to inform us that 2023 was our graduation year, which we promptly laughed at. It didn't seem like a real year. Certainly not a year that would loom over our heads as it drew nearer and nearer. On freshman transition day, they threw shirts at us that said the same number, 2023. In September, we had our first graduation meeting. It hit me. This is it. We are so close to the end of high school. To be honest, I wasn't really paying attention to what was happening in the meeting. I was looking around at all the faces of people I've known since freshman year, middle school, or even kindergarten, and just sitting in how surreal it all was. And now here we are, the class of 2023. We did it. For some of you, you've been dreaming of the moment when you finally say goodbye to school. This is the culmination of your education up to this point, and you can't wait to move forward and get on with life. For others, you're going on to bigger and better things, and this is just the next step in your education journey. Whether it's university, community college, apprenticeship, etc., we are now preparing for our eventual careers. But regardless, as we're all sitting here preparing to toss our caps, we must remember that the diplomas we receive today only symbolize the hard work we've put in over the past 13 years, and they are a tool for us to use going further, but they only hold importance if we put them to use. They are tools that remind us that we are leaving and creating a legacy. Legacy, not something we could feel or touch, not something we can ever see the full effects of. A legacy is the little handprints we leave on the hearts of the people we are kind to. It is the programs we've been leaders and captains and officers in and change for the better. It is the unspoken words that the people who look up to us don't have the confidence to say to us, but internalize into great leadership skills for the next group of high schoolers and so on and so forth into permanence. Our legacies are the shadows of change we leave behind as we move onwards. We leave them behind as we graduate today, but the class of 2023 is just getting started in creating our legacy. We are the generation that fights for the earth and the environment. We are the generation that wants to see change and influence in our government. This past November, Missouri saw the greatest turnout of youth showing up to the polls to vote. We are the next generation of innovation and research, with opportunities and information at our fingertips due to our status as digital natives. The generation of acceptance, of curiosity. And the legacy we will leave behind us will change our world for the better. Through our future jobs, our families, and our community, we will look back on our high school years and appreciate the connections that grew us, opened our hearts and our minds, the teachers and coaches that pushed us to realize our potential, and for some of us, our families, for supporting us through it all. I strongly believe that the Francis Howell Central class of 2023 has left their legacy at our high school and in our community. For you, it could have been growing your clubs, your teams, facilitating sportsmanship and kindness. For me, it was being heavily involved in theater, choir, improv, NHS, and saying the morning announcements and pledge every day for 3 years. But I'll never see my legacy. Neither will any of you see yours, because here we are. It's over. We're leaving our teachers, clubs, sports, and friends behind and beginning our lives. Leaving the familiar, leaping into the unknown. How terrifying that feels, and yet, how exhilarating. The time we had at Francis Howell Central is over, but our time is just getting started, and our legacies are waiting for us. Thank you, and congratulations again to the class of 2023, and for the final time, that's all for me. Have a splendid Saturday, and party on, Spartan Nation.
Thank you, Kaylee. At this time, it is my honor to introduce Francis Howell School District's Superintendent, Dr. Kenneth Rumpus. He is a dedicated professional, an influential leader, and a continual supporter of education programs. Families, teachers, building administrators, and the entire Francis Howell community. Dr. Rumpus, thank you for dedicating yourself to making Francis Howell community a better place to live, work, and learn. Please welcome Dr. Kenneth Rumpus.
Thank you, Dr. Leek, and good morning, Francis Howell Central Class of 2023, parents and guardians, staff and guests. I'm honored to welcome you to the Francis Howell Central High School graduation this morning as we celebrate the achievements of these remarkable students. As superintendent, I'm fortunate to work with a dedicated Board of Education, and I'd like to introduce the members here this morning. President Adam Bertrand, Vice President Randy Cook, Treasurer Jane Pushkar, Director Chad Lang, Director Mark Ponder, Director Janet Stiglich, and past Director and President Mary Lang. I want to thank the board for their volunteer service and commitment to Francis Howell students, our schools, and this community. We appreciate the sacrifice and hundreds of hours you and your families have continued to sacrifice in order to do this work. Thank you. On behalf of the Board of Education and our district leadership team, I want to be the first to congratulate this morning's graduates. High school graduation is a significant milestone. Your graduation demonstrates not only completion of state and district requirements, but also your resilience and ability to be successful regardless of life's challenges. It is those lessons that will lead you to a future success, whether that's pursuing more education, entering the workforce, or joining the military. We can't celebrate your success without acknowledging those who have supported you along the way. First, I'd like to thank the Francis Howell Central teachers, staff, and administrators, many of whom are here today, for the work they do each and every day to help all of our students be successful. And to the parents and guardians, siblings, grandparents, other family either by birth or by choice, our students wouldn't be here today without the care and the support you've provided along the way. If the students haven't thanked you yet, they will. Maybe today, and maybe years in the future, but at some point they will fully understand your impact. Class of 2023, your journey to get here will be remembered for generations to come as the class most directly impacted by a global pandemic. Your freshman year was cut short when you went home for a spring break that turned into staying home through the end of the year. Yet you managed to be successful while your teachers learned to teach remotely and you learned to learn remotely. While school opened in person your sophomore year, many of you remained online, and all of you had many traditional high school events either canceled or altered. Your junior year was better, but still impacted by intermittent mitigation measures, and other quarantine. Fortunately, this year you experienced a regular senior year. I point this out not to remind you of what COVID did to your educational experience, but to emphasize what you did in spite of the challenges that it presented. During that time, we heard frequently about the negative impacts that you would experience, but you persevered. You continued to work hard, to learn, to grow, even when the world around you was uncertain and ever-changing. You showed resilience and strength in the face of adversity, and you proved that even in the most difficult times, the human spirit can thrive. You have demonstrated a level of tenacity and ability to overcome challenges that will set you apart from those just a few years older and a few years younger than you. There is so much to celebrate today. Academic achievements, we have national merit finalists and semifinalists, associate's degrees, Eagle Scouts, wrestling state champions, and a theater troupe at the state conference, just to name a few. We celebrate leaders of organizations, entrepreneurs, successful sports teams and clubs, groups that stepped up to help clean our schools during a staffing shortage this year. We have volunteers and we have students who have to work outside of school. Today we celebrate all of that, your academic, athletic, musical, artistic, and personal success. Winston Churchill said, "Success is not final, failure is not fatal, it is the courage to continue that counts." The success that has brought you here today marks the end of your time as a Spartan, but it is not final. It is only the beginning. Use failure as an opportunity for continuous improvement. Use it as motivation to move forward from obstacles and to inspire future success. Today is just the beginning. Use your success from high school as the catapult to your future. So class of 2023, Francis Howell Central Spartans, again, I congratulate you on this achievement. We welcome you as alumni of one of the best school districts in the state of Missouri. We are proud of you, and we look forward to hearing about what you'll accomplish in the future. Thank you.
Thank you, President Bertrand, Board of Education, and Dr. Rumpus. Thank you for your service and unwavering dedication to the educational development of our community. Your commitment to providing quality education has a profound impact on students' lives. Thank you for your tireless efforts and investing in our youth's success. Thank you. It is a tradition at Francis Howell Central that the senior class presents a gift to the school. The gift is in appreciation of the positive impact that FHC has made on these senior lives and will be a reminder to us all across the years of the positive contributions that the class of 2023 has made to Howell Central. Presenting the senior gift at this time will be Jimena Avila Camarena, senior class president. Jimena is the daughter of Hugo Avila and Adriana Camarena. She is an exceptional individual with a promising future ahead. She has been accepted to the University of Alabama and plans to begin her studies there this fall in biochemistry. Throughout her high school years, Jimena has displayed a strong academic focus and dedication to extracurricular activities. She has participated in a wide range of activities, including National Honor Society, Central Outreach, DECA, Student Council, ERETE, and the Spanish Honor Society. Additionally, Jimena has shown her athletic talents by being a part of the varsity cross-country team, as well as excelling in varsity swimming all 4 years. Jimena has taken on leadership roles in many capacities, allowing her to demonstrate her ability to collaborate and contribute effectively. She currently serves as the senior class president and previously served as the junior class secretary. Jimena held officer positions in the National Honor Society and showcased her leadership skills in the realm of sports, serving as the team captain for the swim team and managing the boys' swim team. Jimena has been recognized as an all-state athlete in swimming and has achieved the distinction of being a first-team all-conference swimmer and an all-academic recipient in swimming and cross-country. Jimena's outstanding academic performance is reflected in her impressive GPA of 4.7. She took on a rigorous academic load by enrolling in 5 advanced placement courses this year. She has been named an AP Scholar with Honors by the College Board for demonstrating exemplary college-level achievement on multiple AP exams. Her decision to tackle such a demanding schedule speaks to her intellectual curiosity, drive, and determination to achieve her academic goals. Jimena's dedication to her studies and her willingness to embrace academic challenges will undoubtedly serve her well as she pursues her studies in biochemistry at the University of Alabama. Please welcome Jimena Avila Camarena.
Good morning. I'm Jimena Avila Camarena, your class president. On behalf of the senior class, I would like to thank the faculty, staff, building administration, district administration, and the Board of Education for supporting our class. I would especially like to take this moment to thank Dr. Leek for her outstanding leadership and unwavering dedication during her first year as our head principal. This gift is a sign of appreciation for all you have done and will continue to do for the students and community of France Howell Central. The class of 2023 will take part in the purchase and installation of an interactive digital wall of fame. It will be mounted in the activities hallway, allowing France Howell Central High School to celebrate current students, honor our Spartan alum, and share a rich academic and athletic history with everyone who enters Spartan Nation. This digital wall of fame will feature a touchscreen. Any user will be able to access all records of achievements and awards earned by FHC Spartans since its opening in the fall of 1997. These records will include Hall of Fame, distinguished alumni, school records, all state athletes, yearbooks, as well as all current and former rosters. Congratulations again to the class of 2023 on everything we have accomplished these past 4 years. We hope many new generations of Spartans and visitors will be able to enjoy this gift and see the legacy our class has left behind. Thank you.
Thank you for your generosity and your kind words. The Digital Wall of Fame is a wonderful gift to future, present, and past Francis Howell Central High School students for years to come. I would be remiss if I did not at this time mention the two other senior class officers as well as the class sponsor. Ladies, when I call your name, please stand to be recognized. Isabella Totra, Vice President. Sarah Layton, Social Media Specialist. And Miss Jennifer Denny, class sponsor. Thank you, ladies, for the work you have done on behalf of the class of 2023. Ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests, and the extraordinary graduates of the class of 2023. I would like to take a moment to recognize and celebrate some exceptional achievements of many of those sitting among us today. Within our graduating class of 417 members, we proudly acknowledge 2 National Merit Finalists, 2 Missouri Scholars, 26 AP Scholars with Distinction, 36 Early Graduates, 185 A-plus Scholars, 2 State Champions, and a remarkable 104 graduates who have earned a cumulative GPA of 4.0 or higher for their high school career. This senior class has the record of scholarship monies offered in the history of Francis Howell Central. The class of 2023 has earned $17,150,650 in scholarship money. Jaden Painter and Maritza Chavez, please stand. These 2 students are not only receiving their high school diploma today, but they have coupled this achievement with earning their associate's degree from St. Charles Community College through Francis Howell School District's Early College Program. Jaden has earned an associate's degree in applied science with an emphasis in animation and gaming, and Maritza has earned an associate's in arts degree. Your remarkable accomplishments have set you apart, and we are immensely proud of your dedication, talent, and perseverance. Congratulations, Jaden and Maritza. extend our deepest gratitude and admiration to 9 graduates who have chosen to answer the call of duty and enlist in America's armed forces. Your selflessness, bravery, and commitment to serving our nation are a true testament to your character and integrity. We honor you for your noble decision and express our deepest appreciation for your service. Please stand when I call your name, and please remain standing until all 9 names are read. Angelina Dietrich, United States Marines. Connor Esslinger, United States Coast Guard. Leah Fan, United States Air Force. Ian Hedgecorth, United States Navy. Michael Lamb, United States Army. Gabriel Mannion, United States Navy. Cassie Passion, she is not here today because she is currently at boot camp, but United States Marine. Travis Pearson, United States Army. Brandon Spees, United States Navy. Please join me in congratulating our nation's newest and youngest service members. This morning, graduates, you will step into the pages of Francis Howell Central High School history by becoming the 24th class to walk across the graduation stage. As you file down to the arena floor, adorned in your caps and gowns, each step represented the culmination of years of education, dedication, perseverance, and unwavering determination. It is a testament to your hard work, your resilience, and the support of your families, teachers, and mentors. You have not only met the challenges presented to you, but you have exceeded our expectations, leaving an indelible mark on our school and community. You have embraced opportunities, pursued knowledge, and harnessed your unique talents to create a legacy that will inspire generations to come. Today, we stand in awe of your accomplishments, and we honor your resilience in the face of adversity. You have proven that you possess the strength to overcome any obstacle, the wisdom to navigate uncertain paths, and the courage to forge new ones. It is with great pride and admiration that I stand before you as your principal, ready to embark on a musical journey that celebrates your remarkable achievements and the unique experiences you have shared throughout your high school journey. Just as music has the power to unite people from different backgrounds and perspectives, your time here has been a harmonious blend of diverse talents, passions, and aspirations. So let us weave together the magic of music and the essence of your transformative years at Francis Howell Central High School. To the students who, like Beyoncé, have embraced their individuality and confidently stepped into the spotlight, remember, you're flawless. Your authenticity and self-assurance has inspired us all, teaching us the importance of self-love and embracing our true selves. For those of you who have encountered challenges and emerged stronger, like the resilient lyrics of Eminem, you've shown that success is my only option, failure's not. Your tenacity and determination have exemplified the spirit of perseverance, reminding us that setbacks are merely stepping stones to success. To the graduates who have nurtured lifelong friendships, creating a bond that can never be broken, you've echoed the sentiments of Simon and Garfunkel, "I'm a rock, I am an island." Your unwavering support for one another has created a sense of belonging and security, ensuring that no one stands alone in times of need. For the students who have fearlessly explored new horizons, like the adventurous spirit of Coldplay, you've shown us that lights will guide you home. Whether it was through educational programs, volunteering initiatives, or pursuing your passions outside the classroom, you have broadened your perspectives and crave lifelong learning opportunities. To the scholars who have dedicated countless hours to their studies, yearning for knowledge, your eagerness for intellectual growth embodies the sentiment expressed by Hamilton, "I'm not throwing away my shot." Your intellectual curiosity and pursuit of excellence have left an indelible mark at FHC. To the artists among you, you have painted our world with vibrant hues and melodies. You've demonstrated Justin Timberlake's lyric, "You can't stop that feeling." Your creativity has brought light into our lives, and we eagerly anticipate the masterpieces you will continue to create. For the athletes who have exemplified sportsmanship, teamwork, and dedication, your unwavering spirit echoes the words of Katy Perry, "You're a firework." Whether you are on the field, the court, or the track, your commitment and perseverance have ignited the flames of inspiration to us all. To all of you who have organized events, fundraisers, and clubs, bringing our school community closer, your leadership and dedication resonate with the words of Macklemore and Ryan Lewis, "We can't change the world unless we change ourselves." Your passion for making a difference has left an unforgettable mark, creating a legacy of positive change. And finally, to all of the Francis Howell Central graduating class of 2023, who have shown me grace in my first year serving as your building principal, thank you for being you. Thank you for accepting me with open arms and allowing me to learn the traditions of Spartan Nation. Thank you for reminding me to embrace when someone is hurting, celebrate when someone is winning, protect when someone is weak, and stand alongside when someone is strong. For me, this graduating class notably emulates the lyrics from Tim McGraw's "Humble and Kind." I know you got mountains to climb, but always stay humble and kind. When those dreams you're dreaming come to you, when the work you put in is realized, let yourself feel the pride, but always stay humble and kind. As you embark on your next chapter, remember the melodies and lyrics of these artists that have accompanied your high school experiences. Just as musicians compose their symphonies, you have created the soundtrack of your own story, filled with laughter, tears, triumphs, and growth. So as we bid our farewell, may lyrics of many artists continue to inspire you, guide you, and remind you of the extraordinary journey that lies ahead. May the music of your future be filled with endless melodies of happiness, resilience, and success. Always stay humble and kind, and remember, once a Spartan, always a Spartan. Congratulations, class of 2023. At this time, would the Howell Central staff members who are assisting in the distribution of diplomas please take your places? Before coming forward to be recognized, I ask the class of 2023 to please respect each of your classmates as you have pledged to do as we honor each graduate. Now, as principal of Francis Howell Central High School, acting at the direction of the Board of Education, and with approval of the Superintendent of Schools, I do now declare the members of the class of 2023 here present to have met all of the district and state requirements of graduation from Francis Howell Central High School. I direct the graduates to now come forward and receive their diplomas. As graduates' names are called, some will be recognized with designation cum laude, magna cum laude, or the highest honor, summa cum laude. These students have distinguished themselves academically as demonstrated by a number of criteria, including their grade point average and challenging classes taken. We ask you to please hold your applause until each name has been read, out of respect for each graduate, and so that the name of each graduate can clearly be heard and honored. Reading the names of the graduates this morning will be faculty member Dr. Jennifer Miller. Dr. Miller, please call the graduates.
Kaylee Emma Wright, summa cum laude. Annalisa Marie Hollowood, cum laude. Jimena Avila Camarena, summa cum laude. Nolan Edward Haberstrow, cum laude. Lexi Ann Creasy. Aiden James Adams. Josie Margaret Allen. Claire Margaret Amelung, summa cum laude. Chloe Elizabeth Anderson, magna cum laude. Sydney Nicole Anderson. Logan Joseph Andrews. Cassandra Monique Ariano. Madison Paige Arley. Rina Ghassan Barchun, summa cum laude. Rabia Zubeda Bari, summa cum laude. Zain Ahmed Bari, summa cum laude. Peyton Denise Barth, cum laude. Grayson Michael Beal. Samantha Lee Beardall. Austin Shea Bell. Kianshe Rakaya Bell. Haley Sophia Bennett. Charles Douglas Benoist. Ryan Andrew Benton. Benjamin David Berger, cum laude. Chloe Helene Burnt. Cole Maggio Bertino. Dylan James Bick. Jordan Matthew Billadu, summa cum laude. Brianna Harley Bissett, magna cum laude. Maya Amanda Bowen, summa cum laude. Daniela Josephine Bonenstil. Mariah Reese Bowles. Gregory Eugene Blair. Caden Michael Bollinger, summa cum laude. Ella Marie Borgmeyer. Sophia Nicole Bottini. Brady Garrett Bounds. Caroline Joy Brim, summa cum laude. Asia Sheree Brooks. Delaney Lynn Brown. Mallory Marie Brown. Nathan Ray Brown. Sabrina Everhart Brown, magna cum laude. Gianna Nicole Bonanno Bruning. Brooke Alexandra Burnett. Sierra Lynn Brummy, summa cum laude. Rebecca Michelle Bryan, summa cum laude. Vinny Salvatore Buffa. Aqua David Burton. Mackenzie Paige Calvin, cum laude. Andrew Lee Camden. Brooklyn Nicole Campbell. Destiny Keturah Campbell. Evelyn Shane Campbell, cum laude. Landon David Can. Camden Allen Carrier.
Connor, wait.
Connor Douglas Kessler, magna cum laude. Zachary Adam Castelli. Ella Nicole Chamberlain. Isaiah James Chambers. Devante LaChris Tajian Channel. Maritza Isabel Chavez, cum laude. Caleb Andrew Cheatham, magna cum laude. Abigail Lynn Chilson. Santino Michelle Cerami. Emma Irene Clooney. Tyler Jacob Koch Atwell, magna cum laude. Kira Lynn Colby. Jeffrey Daniel Collinson, cum laude. Joshua Rex Conover. Jill Isabel Cosgrove. Alexandra Lauren Casmano. David Michael Cross, cum laude. Mary Grace Sophia Cummings. Brendan Michael Ziegler, cum laude. Braden Matthew Dalavis. Madison Elizabeth Dampier. Jack Michael Daniel. Leah Marie Doughty. Maxwell Paul David. Nathan Lee David. Amber Liana Davis, magna cum laude. Dalton James Dawson. Zachary Bryson Deal. Dominic Gabriel DeBro, cum laude. Angelina Rosalie Diedrich. Jade Madison Del Rosario Schroeder, magna cum laude. Silas Michael Delaney, magna cum laude. Kyle Andrew Deachin. Samantha Jillian Duzer. Lindsay Ann Diamond. Ita Martha Donovan. Braden Lee Dorrell. Bella Marie Dubitsky. Nathan Paul Dubuque. Jacob Mark Dupree. Noah Peter Patrick Durante. Leanna Murphy Durbin, cum laude. Joseph Thomas Durham. Alexis May Ellison. Dylan Joseph English. Evan Eugene Enloe. Evan Michael Erickson. Connor Lucas Esslinger, magna cum laude. Samuel Owen Fallert. Leah Renee Fan, cum laude. Edward Joe Fawcett, magna cum laude. Alex Fernandez. Kayla Arlene Fettig. Lorelei Francis Finnock. Nolan Walter Fitzpatrick, summa cum laude. Courtney Lynn Fix. Spencer Lewis Fleming. Caleb Josiah Flowers. Brian Alton Forbes, magna cum laude. Jeremiah Antonio Forno. Jackson Lee Foss. Ashton James Fritz, magna cum laude. Emma Grace Furlow, summa cum laude. Jeremiah James Gable. Anthony Joseph Gallio. Noah Michael Garth, magna cum laude. Andrew Cole Guile, summa cum laude. Alyssa Nicole Geithman. Isabella Marie Jacqueline. Laura Elizabeth Gibbons, summa cum laude. Jaden Elise Gear. Travis Curtis Nicholas Gores. Joshua Michael Gestenkors. Michaela Grace Goforth, magna cum laude. Noah Xavier John Joseph Gomes. Mackenzie Marie Gujan. Jack David Graff. Adelaide Elizabeth Green, summa cum laude. Kalia Laraya Greenlee. Joanna Alexis Gergrich, summa cum laude. Maxim Eric Griffin. Marissa Messina Grix, summa cum laude. Catherine Rachel Grote, summa cum laude. Lucia Alana Gruner. Dominic Xavier Guglielmo. Annabelle Elizabeth Gunderson, summa cum laude. Semhar Aida Habib, cum laude. Alexis Nicole Halsey. Terrell Christopher Harge. Lane Harris, summa cum laude. Michael Anthony Harris. Zachary Michael Carl Haverman.
It's Haverman.
Haverman, excuse me. You want me to say it again? I'll say your whole name again. I'm sorry, Zachary. Zachary Michael Carl Haverman. Max Heckenkamp. Ian Timothy Hedgecorth. Caden Andrew Hensler. Sarah Leanne Henson Richmond. Aiden Paul Hernandez, summa cum laude. Abigail Ann Hester. Van Steven Hedick. Cassandra Helen Hine. Tessa Jo Higginbotham, magna cum laude. Noah Michael Higgins. Orion Leanne Hill. Emily Elaine Hinman. Dylan Patrick Hirth. Isabella Grace Hitt. Sydney Lucille Hernschmeyer, cum laude. Isabel Ruth Hoffeditz. Caleb Taylor Hollett. Jacob Daniel Hollis. Joseph Kent Hornberger, summa cum laude.
No.
What? Lucas Maxwell Horton. Hannah Leanne Houston, cum laude. Brendan Duke Hudson. Miles William Hulbert. Cullen Alexander Humes, summa cum laude. Aubrey Faith Hunter. Meadow Elise Hunter. Elena Grace Ioneary, magna cum laude. Saleh Khalid Imud, summa cum laude. Kylie Cecilia Jacobs, summa cum laude. Amelia Nicole James. Samantha Jaramillo Castillo. Andrew Thomas Johnson. Blake Alexander Johnson. Dwayne Allen Johnson. Haley Johnson. Keith Jacob Johnson. Olivia Christy Johnson. Corey Eugene Jones. Matt Jones. Tanner Richard Jones, magna cum laude. Hakeem Malik Jordan Jr. Anna Christine Karajanis, magna cum laude. Victoria Caspri. Dylan Robert Keith. Cameron Andrew Kelly, summa cum laude. Ethan Lee Knoyer. Jessica Lynn Killian. Willow Rebecca Klein. Quentin Joseph Kleesner. Haley K. Kofod, summa cum laude. Charlene Kung, cum laude. Cordelia Jean Kraft, summa cum laude. Melody Lynn Kreinheader. Jason Elliott Kuhn, cum laude. Tristan Matthew LeBay Johnson. Kellen Thompson LaChance. Michael Edward Lamb. Sydney Elise Lamb. Alice Catherine Landry. Caitlin Marie Lane. Hannah Elizabeth Lang. Dakota Blakely Lankford. Anthony LaRosa, magna cum laude. Liam Jordan Lashley. Caitlin Marie Latzel, magna cum laude. Camille Artez Lawrence. Sarah Marie Layton. Marco Antonio Licea, summa cum laude. Platinum Liang, summa cum laude. John Stephen Liebhart. Zechariah Lamar Logan. Lizbeth Alexandra Lopez, summa cum laude. Cassidy Elena Lowe, magna cum laude. Francesca Ruth Luders, cum laude. Anthony Cornell Madison. Samantha Elizabeth Magnol. Gabriel Allen Mannion. Nicholas Joseph Marino, summa cum laude. Joseph Nolan Marstall. Brianna Lee Mason, cum laude. Carly Rose Mattingly, summa cum laude. Darian Amitai Gideon Mayers, magna cum laude. Emma Marie McAdow. Rachel Lorraine McAfee. Olivia Marie McCary. Roland Michael McDevitt, summa cum laude. Molly Patrice McGraw. Lucas Adam Meredith. Kara Ann Middleton, magna cum laude. Braden Anthony Miller, magna cum laude. Sophia Angelina Miller. Wyatt James Miller. Faith Michelle Milligan. Nicholas Thomas Milos. Leah Spencer Mitchell. Abigail Grace Money, magna cum laude. Heaven Janae Moore. Anna May Mori, summa cum laude. Braden Michael Morris. Kylie Shay Morris. Kira Taylor Morris, summa cum laude. William Robert Morris. Mikkel Lynn Mauser, summa cum laude. John Rocco Mewich, cum laude. Shay Michael Murphy. Connor Frederick Myers, summa cum laude. Liam Zachary Nachtrab, summa cum laude. Augustino Samuel Nardi. London Grace Nelson. Drake Matthew Newland. Trevor Matthew Nichols, summa cum laude. Aiden Reese Nicholson. Oh, okay. Chinacharam Blossom Okachukwu. Nicholas Austin Olmsted. Nicholas James Ortenau, cum laude. Jordan Outlaw. Cristian Ronaldo Padilla. Jennifer Gabriela Padron. Tadarius Latrell Page, magna cum laude. Michael Anthony Pagnotti. Jaden Michael Painter, magna cum laude. Maria Nicole Pellerito. Matthew Robert Palmer, summa cum laude. Isabella Marie Parra, cum laude. Jack Michael Patton, summa cum laude. Samuel Michael Paul. Megan Rachel Payne. Macy Dawn Pearson, magna cum laude. Travis Alexander Pearson. Caitlin Jean Peckman, summa cum laude. Braden Charles Pedrati, magna cum laude. Ethan Gary Porch. Chloe Marie Price. Natalie Anne Marie Quinn, magna cum laude. Alexandria Rianne Rains, summa cum laude. Elena Jewel Rainwater, cum laude. Natalie K. Reese, cum laude. Nathan Joseph Lehan Wrights, summa cum laude. Faith Victoria Rikosh. Paige Elizabeth Rice. Broderick Dale Roy. Emmeline Rose Roberts. Caitlin Elise Robinson. Alexander Amable Rodriguez. Mark Elliot Rollins. Charlie Elizabeth Rosser, summa cum laude. Kaylee Elizabeth Rotella Seidel, summa cum laude. Samantha Nicole Routh. Braden Randall Rubel. Tavian Jamal Rudd. Emily Nicole Rudebeck. Natalie Ann Rudebeck. Cadence Rulo. Matthew Collier Rupp. Macy Drew Ryan. Elias Anthony Salem. Armand Pierre Sams. Kaylee Christine Sanders. Sarah Lynn Schmidt, summa cum laude. Emma Rose Schulteis. Lucas Andrew Rivera Schuster, cum laude. Anna Marie Schwarm, magna cum laude. Jake Thomas Schweitzer. Riley Ann Scobie, cum laude. Joseph Timothy Sievers. Xavier Alistair Session. Peyton James Shepherd. Sierra Lynn Sherman. Caden Michael Shipman. Alexander Michael Siebels. Caitlin Renee Siegler. Braden Michael Silver. Zane Patrick Sylvie. Love Lee Angel Simmons. Emily Marie Sertak, summa cum laude. Seth Robert Skibo. Brock Leonardo Slinkard II. Giovanni Joseph Slavinsky. Ethan Carter Smith. Jara Noel Smith, cum laude. Grace Christine Diane Snyder. Anaya Day Sparrow, summa cum laude. Ian Christian Spencer. Brandon Michael Spees. Lauren Danielle Stepanek, summa cum laude. Aiden Samara Stewart, magna cum laude. Thomas Joseph Stuhlman. Samuel Robert Sturgis, summa cum laude. Caroline Joy Tarleton, cum laude. Brittany J. Taylor. Beza Johannes Teka. Magdalena Krasanova Temelkova, magna cum laude. William Deshaun Thomas. Jaden McHenry Thompson. Ryan John Thompson. Keely Shea Thorpe. Lauren Christine Thorpe, magna cum laude. Matthew Robert Tierney, summa cum laude. Jordy Peter Chandrasa, summa cum laude. Tristan Antonio Totebush. Wesley James Totebush, magna cum laude. Isabella Ann Totra, summa cum laude. Calvin Tien Nan Tran, magna cum laude. Kylie Michelle Trent. Reagan Teresa Troja. Maria Isabella Trupiano. Adam Richard Tucker, cum laude. Bethany Ann Tulloch. Lauren Nicole Vague. Madison Claire Valenti, summa cum laude. Abigail Paige Van Doren. Tyler Christopher Vandale. Hannah Elizabeth Villarreal. Caitlin Elizabeth Vogus, summa cum laude.
I didn't write it down.
Ivana Daniela Verhovitz, summa cum laude. Rami Safwat Waba. Andrew Ray Walizuski. Cameron Ty Walker. Brendan Joseph Ward. Andrew Michael Washburn. Sydney Watkins. Graham Alexander Webb. Austin Paul Wegang. Kayla Grace Guinevere Vesgrovich, summa cum laude. Leanna Marie Welch Herring. Brandon Richard West. Julia Grace Wheeler. Aiden Thomas Whitworth. Lillian Renee Williams, cum laude. Ronald J. Williams.
Is he okay?
Emma Elise Willis. Alasia Neve Wilson. Jordan Michelle Winkleman. Adrian Christine Winkler, summa cum laude. Alyssa Marie Wittig. Samuel Gregory Woodruff, summa cum laude. Marissa Lee Wertketter, magna cum laude. Haley Brianne Young. I'm just waiting, giving you a moment. Soraya Anise Young.
At this time, we will hear closing remarks from Annalisa Hollywood. In a world brimming with diverse talents and exceptional individuals, Annalisa Hollywood shines brightly as a true embodiment of ambition, creativity, and academic success. With a constant eagerness for knowledge and an unwavering dedication to personal growth, Annalisa has carved a path that traverses the realms of music, leadership, and scientific exploration. Born to loving parents Darla and Jay Hollywood, Annalisa has blossomed into a well-rounded individual poised to make a meaningful impact on the world. As she embarks on her educational journey, Annalisa has chosen St. Louis University as her destination. Driven by a strong desire to delve into the fascinating field of neuroscience. Driven by a passion for understanding the complexities of the human brain, she seeks to unravel the puzzling mysteries that lie within and contribute to the advancement of medical science. Annalisa's intellectual pursuits are not confined to the scientific realm alone. Her voice has resonated through the halls of her high school choir for four remarkable years. Not only has she passionately sung her heart out, but she has also demonstrated her exceptional leadership skills as the president of the Choir Leadership Council. Her dedication to the art form has been recognized through prestigious accolades, such as being a part of the esteemed Metro 8 Honors Choir for four consecutive years and receiving the Distinguished Choir Director's Award. Annalisa's involvement in a myriad of extracurricular activities further highlights her versatility and commitment. From serving as the President of Principals Council to her active participation in theater, Scholar Bowl, HOSA, publications, and improv, she has consistently demonstrated her multifaceted abilities. Outside the confines of academics, Annalisa actively engages with her community, embracing opportunities to give back and inspire others. Her involvement with the Chapel of the Cross Youth Group, Girl Scouts, Young People's Theater, Aspire Youth Performing Arts, and the St. Louis Renaissance Fair is a testament to her desire to make a positive difference in the lives of those around her. With a remarkable GPA of 3.95, Annalisa's commitment to excellence has been recognized through numerous awards and honors. She has received the esteemed status of a 12-star thespian, secured the Silver Shield, and earned second place at the Missouri Music Federation for Voice. As Annalisa travels, ventures forth into the realm of higher education, her resolute determination, unwavering passion, and exceptional talents will undoubtedly shape her journey towards a future filled with endless possibilities. The world eagerly awaits the impact she will make as she merges her love for neuroscience, music, and leadership, cementing her place as a true trailblazer in her chosen fields. Please welcome our closing speaker, Ms. Annalisa Hollywood.
Go on, Anna, conquer this. That's what my mom said to me when I got out of the car on freshman transition day. I don't think I can shake how I felt that day and what I saw. The overwhelming joy, fear, and excitement that came over me, my mom's face, the people I met that day, some of those people are the ones who have impacted me the most. Transition day was the start of a great high school journey. Now, here I am. Here we are 4 years later. And guys, I'm pretty confident in saying we've successfully conquered. We as a class have been through so much. Changes in administration, teachers, policy, and an entire pandemic. The FHC we started freshman year has changed drastically. We went through nearly 2 years of pure survival and have become stronger because of it. The class of 2023 will always be remembered. Not a single year of our high school experience has gone unaltered by COVID. Not a single milestone has gone as we envisioned. In freshman year, it was Mrs. Mastorakis who told me this quote, "The best laid plans of mice and men often go awry." It's from a poem to A Mouse by Robert Burns. And I think it's pretty fitting for our class. We made our plans, they went awry, but that didn't break our stride. We had to learn and adapt to so much. Masks, virtual learning, as well as our own personal struggles. And yet, here we are. We made it work. Sure, it wasn't our plan, but along the way, we learned the much more valuable skill of rolling with the punches and adapting to our situations. Mr. Schott can attest to that. It's like our own kind of metamorphosis. I won't forget Mr. Reed comparing the high school experience to a butterfly's life cycle. As freshmen, we enter as caterpillars, just soaking up and consuming as much knowledge as possible, learning that high school is something we've never seen before. Well, now, folks, I think we've officially become butterflies. We've adapted and become our own beings, ready to fly and join the real world. It is our time to show the world what we've conquered. We are solely accountable for our own actions. We're adults now, despite what Nolan said. We've entered as children. Scared little 14-year-olds. And now look at us. We've gone through so much and are better because of it. So let's go, Spartan Nation. We've conquered. We have accomplished one of the most difficult challenges of our lives. Some say they survive high school. The FHC, we have thrived. We have impacted this school and its surrounding communities for years to come. Let's take a moment to appreciate how awesome that is. FHC, we did it. Who knows what's next? It could be anything. And I, for one, can't wait to find out what we conquer next.
Thank you, Annalisa. At this time, I would like to introduce to you once again, Jimena Avila Camarena, who will lead her class in her last official act as their president, the turning of their tassels.
Graduates, please rise. My fellow seniors, we have received our diplomas. It is now with great honor that I ask that we take this moment to move our tassels from the right to the left, signifying our graduation from Francis Howell Central and the beginning of a new chapter in our lives. Congratulations, seniors. And really quickly, thank you.
Let it be known that I hereby declare these young men and women today and for all time to be graduates of Francis Howell Central High School. Graduates, please remove your mortarboard and remove your tassel. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you at this time, for the final time, Francis Howell Central's class of 2023. That concludes our ceremony. Thank you. God bless. Drive carefully and enjoy the rest of your day.
There's a light that glows by the front door. Don't forget the keys under the mat. When childhood stars shine, always stay humble and kind. Go to church 'cause your mama says to. Visit grandpa every chance that you can. Won't be wasted time, always stay humble and kind. Hold the door, say please, say thank you. Don't steal, don't cheat, don't lie. I know you got mountains to climb.